The refs screwed us.
Here's an idea to not hit the quarterback late and it will not be a penalty.
They cost us the game.
Gee, here I thought it was your poor discipline and predictable play calling.
This is still a good team.
This is a 1-2 team.
Harbaugh will get it turned around.
The only thing he will be turning around is Michigan.
You watch.
No thanks, I only watch playoff teams.